York Comic Con. I am here today with Matthew Marone from Triforce. And I've been going past this exhibit for quite a few days now, and I've been like, what the heck is going on? There's these amazing sculptures. I've seen Assassin's Creed, I've seen DC, I have seen so many different video games, and I'm like, what is going on? This is great. I want to own all of these. So here I am to try and find out more about this amazing exhibit and company.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you for coming by. Thank you for coming to New York Comic Con. So yes, we're Triforce, ProjectTriforce.com, and we create full-scale replicas, statues, and busts from all the top AAA video games out there. Mass Effect, Fallout, Doom, the Batman Arkham franchise, Assassin's Creed back over here, as well as when you go and purchase the game, the collector's editions. I know you were eyeing the Dragon Age.
I totally was eyeing the Dragon Age.
Yes. We have Fate from Mirror's Edge that comes out next month, so any video game, well, not maybe any, but a lot of video games you can think of, we create officially licensed merchandise.
I think I saw something from EVE Online.
Yes. We have a floating EVE Online ship. It's the Nyx supercarrier. It floats above the base. We make it fly.
That is freaking awesome.
Yes, it's on sale right now. People have been going insane over it, and it's not small. Yeah. It's 28 inches long, but it weighs about 15 pounds. We make it float.
So you actually mentioned Fallout, which is actually one of my favorite games of all time.
Yes.
I'm a huge Bethesda fan. What do you have from Fallout?
So from Bethesda, I'll get to Fallout at the end. From Bethesda, we got Dishonored, we have Doom, and we have Fallout.
Nice.
So for Fallout, I can't really say exactly what's happening, but by the end of the year, early next year, you'll see some interesting prop replicas from the game that we're working on.
Right, and it's obviously all coming out from Fallout 4, which is why you can't say too much about it.
I don't know what you're talking about. Yes.
Might have to wait till after, is it November the 10th, I believe, or any some of this information?
About a month. You can speak more freely then.
Well, I might have to give you a call and find out.
Yes, absolutely. We'll let all of them know too.
So if anybody wants to get hold of these items, obviously after New York Comic Con, your website is?
Yes, our website is www.projecttriforce.com. You can also check us out on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, Project Triforce. We also sell on other wholesale and distribution websites, but if you want to come directly to us, we'll take care of you at www.projecttriforce.com.
Wonderful. All right. Hey, I'm so glad that I actually got a chance to talk to you. Thank you so much, Matthew.
I appreciate you coming by. Welcome to New York Comic Con.
Yeah.
Hopefully the mecca of it all has treated you well.